Vanakkam, this is Hyderali Sayyad from Asivagam, United under Tamil Shiva.
Why the Muslim world hate Pandian's Quran? The hour has drawn near and the moon has split asunder. When these people see a sign, they turn away and say, it's a transit magic. They denied and followed their own lust. Yet everything will come to decision. Quran chapter 54, verse 1 to verse 3. They and you. Remember, when Quran mentioned they, it refers to the settlers whom Bible calls Gentile. When Quran says you, it refers to the native of the land of second Pandian Sangam, that is from Anatolia to the land of first Pandian Sangam, Tamil Nadu, Sri Lanka. The hour has drawn near and the moon has split asunder. When these people, Caucasian settlers from bloodline of Cain, the Antichrist, see a sign that is splitting of the moon, they, the settlers, turn away and say, this is transit magic. They, the Caucasian settlers, denied the first Siddha way of life called Asivagam and followed their own lust. Yet everything will come to a decision. Quran chapter 54, verse 1 to verse 3. Remember, Tamil king, on seeing the splitting of the moon, responded to Prophet Muhammad. He traveled to Arabia and joined Prophet Muhammad in the war against Caucasian settler, Persian Empire and Roman Empire, whom Bible Daniel chapter 7 calls the beast. Quran chapter 36 verse 1 to verse 12 stops Prophet Muhammad from wasting time on cursed heedless people whose forefathers had no honor. That's referring to the Caucasian settlers from the bloodline of Cain, the fugitive and the murderer. Bible called those settlers as beastly regime. Further, Bible called these settlers as children of swine and dogs. Quran chapter 9 verse 28 calls them unclean people. After victory of Mecca, those unclean Caucasian settlers, now disguised as Muslim world, are not allowed to enter Hijaz region. Read Quran chapter 9 for more details. The sole purpose of Pandian Quran is to unite the black native and end settlers regime and set the balance by re-establishing Asivagam Kohil parliament system, which gives power to people. When Jesus, Muhammad, Bible, Quran never entertained Caucasian settlers, now disguised as Muslim world. Why? Birthplace of Asivagam, that is Tamil Nadu, entertaining those beastly regime cult on their soil. Remember, sole purpose of this cult is to end Pandian Shiva administration. Are you among the traitors? Are you among the traitors? Are you a gaddar, a hypocrite? Only a traitor would entertain Caucasian settlers' cult, Shia, Sunni, Sufi, Wahhabi and Christianity. The traitors, gaddar, hypocrites, cults are giving salvation to the Shivaite by converting them to their cult based on Mithraism policy. But Quran clearly says that those hypocrites will be in lowest depth of hellfire. I read Quran chapter 4 verse 145. The hypocrite will be in the lowest depth of hellfire. No helper will thou find for them. Satyugam prolonging due to four beastly regime disguised as Muslim world. Satyugam possible only through straight path of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Nandri Vanakkam.